Prepper Chan here. Today we're going to talk about tactics around the office. Let's say you're shit posting on the computer and some beautiful Iranian woman comes in with a Smith & Wesson 9mm.
Delete this.
What do? She starts unloading a clip onto people. Well, you take out your Smith & Wesson 9mm and you tell her, not today, motherfucker. Not fucking today. And then you just empty your fucking balls like, oh yeah.
Big load.
Oh yeah, sideways. Definitely sideways. You just squeeze the trigger a million times. You just blow your load everywhere. That's how you fucking do it. I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, what if the beautiful Iranian woman also has a jungle tiger? Well, in that case, you're completely fucked. You can't fight a tiger. You're dead. Game over. You know what they say, if you can't handle Nassim Agdad at her camo onesie and dykey haircut, then you don't deserve Nassim Agdad at her cookie drill. You see this right here? This is a quart of white paint. This is how much fucking semen I would empty into her furry birth canal. I'm not fucking around. No, I'm stop eating meat. It's gonna be over. 4chan is accusing this batshit crazy Disney princess as being a tranny, and I don't really see it. I think she has a beautiful body.
These are videos of the suspected YouTube shooter. 39-year-old Nassim Agdam from San Diego was an aspiring YouTube star.
Holy fuck, she was 39? She looks fucking hot for 39.
Segments featured fitness moves in several languages, in what she described as healthy, humane, and smart living. Relatives say she was a vegan activist. The vlogger publicly claimed she was being censored.
My new videos hardly get views, and my old videos that used to get many views stopped getting views.
Cops say Agdam opened fire on YouTube's main campus in San Bruno, hurting 3 people before killing herself. Investigators don't believe she knew any of the victims.
Nassim Agdad holds both records for being both the best mass shooter and the worst mass shooter of 2018. Congratulations. You crazy fucking bitch, you.
We've been looking into the background of the woman who killed herself after wounding 3 people at YouTube's headquarters. She was a big star online in her home country, but she believed that YouTube's change in metrics destroyed her income.
The YouTube shooter was ticked off that she made a mere 10 cents, yes, 10 cents, for some of her videos. Nassim Agdam posted numerous videos on YouTube. In total, an impressive 9 million people watched the videos.
YouTube definitely fucked her over. I mean, she's not wrong. I mean, 9 million followers? Holy shit.